History shows that societies are more harmonious, nations are more successful, and the world is more just when the rights and responsibilities of all nations and all people are upheld, including the universal rights of every human being.
China and the United States share broad common interests and important common responsibilities. We should adopt a long-term perspective, seek common ground while reserving differences, and work together to achieve sustained, sound, and steady development of our relations.